Hey, so today's Valentine's Day, so we are going to have a special little dinner here. We are doing butter poached lobster, which hopefully I can make that work. And I am making the cauliflower rice mushroom risotto, which right there I've got my mushrooms going. I will post a recipe to this. I'm going to be honest, I don't measure anything for it. Right now I have butter and onions going in my pan. I let the onions go for a bit, threw in the mushrooms. So I'm going to let the mushrooms reduce, make sure there's no liquid. After I do that, I will add in a little thyme and garlic, give that a stir. Then I am going to put my rice cauliflower in. I buy it frozen from Sam's. I love Sam's rice cauliflower. I am using 2 bags. I've already defrosted it. I squeeze out the excess water. I do not want this to be watery. So once the mushrooms, you know, are about half their size, liquid's out of my pan, I'll add the cauliflower rice, garlic, thyme. I will let that go for a little bit, and I will add some chicken stock to it. Not a lot, just to kind of give it a little more flavor. And then after that, it's cream and Parmesan, and it'll be done. So I will show you as I go. See ya. Bye. Alrighty, there's the mushrooms. There's a little garlic. Well, I'll say there's some thyme if I can get it to come out. Let's put a little more thyme in there. I'm going to give this a stir. Then I'm going to add my rice cauliflower and a little bit of chicken stock, and I'm going to let that continue to cook down. Rice cauliflower's in, like I said, a little bit of chicken stock. I'm going to say 1/4 to 1/2 cup, depends on how much cauliflower you put in here. I am using 2 12-ounce bags with mine. Okay, I put the stock, the cauliflower rice in. The cauliflower has absorbed all the liquid, so now I am going to put in my heavy cream. I am going to say, I probably get a good cup there. A little more than 1/2 cup of shredded Parmesan cheese. So I'm going to give it a stir. If it's a little too thick, I will add a little more cream, salt, pepper, let it simmer until everything is warm, heated through, and it is done. It is very, very good. Here it is, finished product.